किया है, ये नंगा पर्वत मैंने दो दफ़ा किया है समर में, मैं अपनी मदद आप जो है वो क्लाइम करूँ माउंटेन को, ना कि आप जाके रस्सी फिक्स करें वो करें पीछे से मैं जाके टॉप।
मोहम्मद अली सादपारा, बोर्न ऑन फेब्रुअरी 2nd, 1976, द नेचुरली टैलेंटेड एंड हम्बल क्लाइमर हेल्स फ्रॉम अ विलेज कॉल्ड सादपारा नियर स्कार्डू इन द गिलगित बाल्टिस्तान रीजन। Ali Sadpara is often described by his peers as a tough-as-nails climber with a good-humored nature.
Pakistan ki baat ye hai ki Ali Sadpara ke bare mein usko kuch ilm hi nahi hai. Mera naam Muhammad Ali hai, mera taluq Pakistan ke shimali ilaqa jat Sikardu ke Nawahi gaon Sadpara se hai. Maine summit G2 maine kiya hai, G1 kiya hai, acha broad peak kiya hai, ye nanga parvat maine do dafa kiya hai summer mein.
The only Pakistani to have climbed 8 of the 14 8,000 meters peaks. Sadpara came to prominence in local media when he, along with Spain's Alex Texicon and Italy's Simone Moro, made a world record with the first winter summit of Nanga Parbat in 2016. The Spaniard and the Italian said their summit would not have been possible without Sadpara, a rousing endorsement for a man largely hidden from the public eye in Pakistan.
हमारे आबा व अजदाद जो है इस फील्ड में काम करते थे, एज ए लो पोर्टर, एज ए हाई एल्टीट्यूड पोर्टर, तो एज ए गाइड इसमें काम करते थे शुरू से। मुख्तलिफ फार्नर्स, एक्सपीडिशंस, ट्रेकर्स हमारे इलाकों में आते थे, हम उनको देखते थे। अजीब सा जज्बा मेरे अंदर पैदा हुआ कि क्यों ना हम भी, हमारे अपने मुल्क के पहाड़ हैं और इतने खूबसूरत पहाड़ हैं, क्या क्यों ना हम अपने मुल्क के परचम को इन खूबसूरत पहाड़ों पर लेके जाएँ।
Sadpara, or Satpara, is famous for its porters, who have helped countless summit seekers achieve their dreams, as they carry backbreaking loads on Baltoro Glacier, the gateway to the mighty K2 and other peaks. When a Pakistani army truck pulled into Sadpara to recruit porters, Ali couldn't resist the opportunity. At the time, Pakistan and India were locked in a long-standing conflict over the Siachen Glacier, a strategic corridor to China. Ali was headed into the world's highest battleground. At night, he scaled walls of ice, ferrying supplies to soldiers in remote mountain passes, praying darkness would shelter him from shellfire later.
2004 में मुझे एज ए शर्पा, एज ए हाइट की रिपोर्टर मुझे काम करने को मिला इन पहाड़ों में। हमारे ट्रेनिंग स्कूल्स नहीं हैं, प्रॉपर एक ट्रेनिंग्स दे दे, गाइड ट्रेनिंग्स रखें, क्लाइंबिंग की ट्रेनिंग्स रखें, तो अब ट्रेनिंग्स ना होने की वजह से जो है मेरे जो कितने साल इसमें ज़ाया हो गए, 1995 से लेके 2003 तक।
He found his first proper climbing gig in 2004 when he accompanied an expedition to K2. On his second day of work, he dropped his sunglasses. His uncle Hassan, also a porter, saw the shades clatter to the ground and he pocketed them. The teenager didn't notice what was missing until they reached a blazing expanse of snow. As the glare seared his eyes, Ali rifled through his pack. Hassan stood by, watching him. Finally, when Ali looked frantic enough, Hassan produced the lost sunglasses with a warning: small mistakes become big in the mountains, this one might have cost you your sight. Ali Sadpara, John Snorri and JP Moore started an expedition to K2 in February 2021. After reports that Sadpara, along with John Snorri from Iceland and JP Moore Prieto from Chile, successfully summited K2, news emerged that the three had gone missing. The three lost contact with base camp late on the 12th of February, Friday, and were reported missing on Saturday, after their support team stopped receiving reports from them during their ascent of the 8,611 meters high K2. Search and rescue operations have been underway since then, but with zero luck.
मुझे लगता है कि वो सिमट करके वापसी पे आए हैं नीचे, और वो विंड भी था उस नाइट को, उस तरह कुछ पसाइल हो गए उनके साथ।
दिस इज पाकिस्तान ऑब्जर्वर। फॉर मोर लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ सब्सक्राइब टू आवर YouTube चैनल। थैंक यू।